Okay, today I'm going to teach you how to make a smoke bomb. All you, here's what it should look like. Okay, so first, just get a ping pong ball. Then, get some aluminium foil. Get about that much. And tear it off. Get your ping pong ball. And wrap it front like that, then like that. So it should look something like this. And all you have to do is put that over, and you can just, that makes it look cooler. And then all you do is just light the bottom, and then just all the smoke goes everywhere. Okay, thanks for watching. Please comment and rate and subscribe.